master meeting of this evaluation. And this particular section will be taken out by our general evaluation, by our upon general evaluation.
See, as I told, we are moving to the next part of the evaluation. The next part of the evaluation is the speech evaluation. For the benefit of guests, we have a competent communication manual. The manual, based on the manual, the speakers, prepared speakers, they come and give their speeches. And we have a set of evaluators who will evaluate the speech. To evaluate Toastmaster V.N. Subramaniam speech, I will call upon Toastmaster Mohan.
Good afternoon again. So Mr. Venus, it's great to see you restart CC1. For the benefit of guests, he has finished his entire speech journey and then he's restarting more from academic perspective. Trailer is the title he chose for the speech today. I'm showing a trailer of 40 plus years experience plus another 20 plus years of schooling in college in 4 to 6 minutes. I think it's not easy. All of you will agree with me. He did a wonderful job of starting with history. Only thing is I could guess his age much more closely this time. When he started Hiroshima bombing and things like that, so he couldn't escape anymore. So he started with that and then used chronological method for CC1 if you observe. Step by step he constructed his life up to the point he started mainly and today. Did you all get to know Mr. Venus very well?
Yes.
That is the CC1 objective. The objective is that. And second thing is, as Ashish introduced initially, he is known for his humor, tremendous sense of humor. And humor is something they say needs to be uncovered. It does not be artificial. If you become a good humorist or a good humor speaker, then you start uncovering humor in everything you speak. And Venus is one such person who has mastered the art. You saw he could sprinkle humor in his speech. That's another thing he could demonstrate again today. No surprise. And third thing is he connected some points of history and something creative to it. He was just not talking about his life. Not humor, it also created with some historical event or something. And finally, to top it all, starting Medley Toastmaster Club. Definitely, it's one of the greatest achievements. And he's done a great service to a lot of us, 48 years back. So overall, I would say, very well created CC1. And smooth delivery throughout, absolutely flawless. And for a CC1 objective, I don't have anything specific to add. All the best in your new journey. Over to you.
Thank you.